Hey dudes, det er Gugina, og velkommen tilbage til endnu et mega fedt afsnit af Telltales Batman serie, hvor vi er nået til episode 3. Dudes, jeg beklager, at det har også kommet en lille smule sent ud. Jeg ved godt, det har været ude i nogle dage nu efterhånden. Det beklager jeg selvfølgelig, at jeg havde en masse andet. Så overså simpelthen, der kom ud. Det var først, da nogen af jer skrev til mig på mine videoer, at Telltales Batman episode 3 var kommet ud. At jeg fandt ud af det. Men dudes, vi tager hele episode 3 i et afsnit, og uanset hvad, så kan jeg godt garantere for, at det bliver mega, mega vanvittigt. Jeg satte mig lige ned og prøvede at finde ud af, hvad det her crowdplay, som man kan slå til, er. Men det er tilsyneladende kun, hvis man streamer, at det giver mening. Så det lyder ellers meget spændende, men det må blive en anden dag.
Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two. Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises.
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friend. Your parents learned that the
They're waiting for you in hell!
Then I just felt light. Like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt. No consequence.
Cobblepot wants retribution because we took his family's land. Your father, Falcone, and I, we had ways of getting anything we wanted. How do you think your family got the land for Wayne Tower?
But what would Harvey think? The two of us? Working together. Are we alone?
Yeah, we're alone.
Let's get out of here.
Keep on doing what you're doing, and the rest of Gotham will start to see you like I do. A hero.
So sorry, ladies and gents. As you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program. We need a new moderator. You there? Yes!
Wait!
Thank you for volunteering.
My downtrodden brothers and sisters of Gotham, you have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham.
Gotham General Hospital. 8:15 om aften.
Mayor Dent. You know, I always assumed Harvey would win, but...
Han har vundet?
Not like this.
Han er borgmester.
Won by default.
Ah, default.
He's probably pissed he didn't get his landslide fair and square.
Hey. Harvey's going to be okay.
You don't know that. I keep wondering. Why did you do it? Harvey needed you. Why save me? Harvey's your best friend. I'm nothing to you.
I need you as an ally.
So it all boils down to strategy then.
Måske også lidt mere.
I don't think I can do this.
What are you talking about?
I don't want to see what... I just can't, okay? I have to go.
Harvey har brug for dig.
Harvey needs you right now. Do it for him.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
Det er ikke ordentligt, Selina.
It's my fault he's in there. I don't have anything to say to him that would make this better.
Det er ikke ordentligt, der.
Please, Bruce. Don't tell him I was here. I don't think he'd understand.
God damn it.
Gotham is still reeling after last week's mayoral debate. With the drugging and subsequent murder of Mayor Hamilton Hill, Harvey Dent was left running unopposed. After a rather lackluster election, Mayor Dent was sworn in from his hospital bed. Word is, he's still recovering from major injuries sustained at the event.
Han er ikke imponeret. You look good, you look terrible.
You look terrible, Harv.
You know, you are actually the first person to say that. I haven't actually seen it yet. You've had me wrapped up this whole time.
Oh, Two-Face.
Beyond belief. Maybe it's not that bad. My family, we heal quick.
You're beautiful on the inside.
It's what's on the inside that counts, right? You'll always be beautiful to me, Harv.
Okay, man, bromance.
That's what they tell the girl who doesn't get asked to prom. Yeah,
Easy, og jeg kommer også med blomster. Nej, nu bliver det lige en tals nok der, synes jeg.
What have you got there?
I brought you some flowers. Though I see I'm not the first.
Yeah, well, my mother and my secretary. Every sick boy's dream. One woman I thought would visit, or at least call, hasn't. Selena's been a no-show.
Selina, det er ikke i orden, Selina.
I thought she'd at least come by to congratulate me, if nothing else. Guess we weren't as close as I thought. Guess I can't blame her. The way I look now.
She was here.
What? When?
I met her coming in. She said she had to go.
Oh. Thanks for...
Jeg kan bare ikke holde på nemlig. No. Så.
I am glad you're here, though. God, it's been infuriating.
Say Batman.
Just sitting here and having nothing but time to think about what happened. I wish I could make myself turn it off completely. Watching footage of the debate over and over. Look at me. Preaching it. What a great guy you are while I go and get my face bashed in. It's easy. Every news station is showing it. Just regurgitating the same old sound bites.
Don't do this to yourself. There's nothing you can do to change what happened. Replaying that moment will only drive you crazy.
Yeah, I know that.
In Britney Spears,
I am.
Trust me. You need to stop.
I was helpless, Bruce. Helpless. I couldn't do anything. Penguin would have just beaten me to death right there in front of everyone. He wanted to. Yeah, I can still hear him laughing. What they did to Hill, to the moderator. I have to live with that. But you heard them up there. The Penguin and that maniac on screen. Oh, this isn't over. I need to stay ahead of them. They're trying to cause discord.
Gotham is in danger.
Real danger.
All the more reason for me to stand up tonight and give the people hope.
What about tonight? I thought you were supposed to be recovering.
My assistant is on her way to pick me up. With the election, I was able to talk the hospital into releasing me early. Not that they're too happy about it. All the doctors keep telling me to take it easy. But how can I? Well, stay in the chair, Mr. Dent. Oh, don't overexert yourself, Mr.
Dent.
Do
what you need to do, Mr. Dent.
Do what you need to do, Harvey. I know how important this election is to you.
Thanks. I'm glad to know that someone around here understands that. Come on, you do the same in my position. Which is why I won't even try to tell you to not look into those tapes. I know how much you loved your father, Bruce. I know that debate was hard on you, too. Finding out your dad drugged Esther Cobblepot. Hill admitting to having both of them killed. It's a lot to process. I'm sorry. Just because I keep reliving it doesn't mean you want to.
I'm not even convinced that tape was real. It had to be fake. Doctored to look like something else.
I hope
you're right. Might as well take a lot to prove that to the public. Look, I realize what a terrible friend I've been to you. I was so focused on the campaign. I thought distancing myself from you was... the only option. I'm sorry.
You don't have to explain yourself to me, Harvey. It was the right call for the campaign. I get that.
Still, I abandoned you when you needed me. That's not the kind of friend I want to be.
Jeg kommer måske til at gøre det samme med dig. Og nu mangler du halvdelen af det hoved.
What is that?
Batman symbol.
Unrelated business, I have to go.
That's one way to get the guy's attention.
Yeah, so did God, Alfred.
And look, I should get going, Harv.
What, already?
Yeah.
What else do you have to
do? Yeah, into the ground, man, Batman.
My assistant won't be here for another hour.
I have a call to make. I'm sorry, Harvey, it can't wait.
I think rich people are always on the phone.
Sorry, man.
It's a curse.
Well, go on then. Wouldn't want you to... keep them waiting.
Åh, han er ikke ked af det.
You rest up, Harv.
Thanks, Bruce.
Han kan bare ikke andet end se ond ud nu. Uanset hvad han siger og gør, så ser han bare ond ud.
in pursuit of suspects westbound on 15th Street.
Is it the Children of Arkham? Can you confirm?
Negative. They're taking shots at us whenever we get close.
Understood. Stay on them. We'll think of something.
A little help would be nice.
Hang in there, all right?
Oh, they knew we'd be there, Jim. We don't have enough officers to deal with this.
Look, everyone stretched thin. I'm doing what I can.
There we go. Batman on site.
That light has a bat on it, Jim.
You give me a number to call, I'll rethink my methods. I'm just glad I got your attention. I didn't have a lot of options.
Not a bad idea. I'm impressed.
I have good ones every now and then. I'd rather have you arrested than come to you for help. But the truth is, we're desperate. I'm calling a truce, just for tonight.
Bring me up to speed.
Right. Rene Montoya, one of my officers.
The one who tried to shoot me.
I know, but hear me out. She's trying to clear her name after those animals manipulated her into killing Falcone. She's supposed to be on leave, but she got a tip on the Children of Arkham's chemical stash, went rogue. She's out there alone, and I can't spare anyone to back her up. I told her to wait, but this is personal. Children of Arkham pumped her full of that junk.
She went rogue and you didn't try to stop her.
I did what I could, all right? I'm asking for your help. These Children of Arkham are everywhere all of a sudden. Where the hell they all come from? I never heard of them before. Then that debate.
That's Spurcareblood.
Ask Oswald Cobblepot.
Cobblepot?
Bally Finn them first.
I'll bring him in for questioning.
Gordon, this is Schultz. Over.
Gordon here.
We got a problem with the mayor, sir.
What happened?
Oh, no.
Is he okay?
I don't know. We lost him. He took off and left us behind.
Christ, one more crisis I can't deal with right now. We've got to keep both Montoya and Dent safe. Somehow.
I'm on it. You there?
Selina.
Always.
I was supposed to Selina.
The drones. The crap. I need eyes on the city.
Lucius has made some upgrades. I'll let him explain.
Who are you talking to? You got a whole team or something?
A friend who can help us.
That friend got a name?
Night, Gordon.
All right, patching you through to Harnick. Can I eat the noun?
Idiot.
Batman, so listen. The first model was only equipped for visual surveillance. But seeing how you use them at the skyline, I thought you'd need an audio feed as well. The microphones are incredibly sensitive. They can pick up sounds from up to 500 yards. In some cases, you'll even be able to hear through walls.
Nice work.
Thanks. I'll talk to you soon.
So what's drones are for? Solid upgrading, so that's it.
Montoya's car was spotted crossing the bridge to Arkham Island. Could be where the handoff is happening.
What about Dent?
I'm probably headed to his acceptance speech. They just left the hospital and we lost sight of him.
Got it. Okay. Reese Montoya, listen, or travel to listen.
Barrels of this stuff to transfer. Not a big window to unload all of that. They said they wanted it done tonight, so it's gotta be done. You wanna argue with them? Be my guest. You just keep an eye out for that cop.
Oh,
nobody
move!
This is the police!
Oh, no, I'm Montoya. Okay. Listen, let's get out.
No, please, just leave it. It's not gonna get any better.
But you're bleeding.
Then let Gotham see it.
Is that?
No, I told you it's fine.
That car's been behind us since the hospital.
Oh, God.
God, is this guy trying to drive us off the road?
Oh, no.
What the? Oh, damn it!
Okay. Jeg har brug for flere folk. Vi kan rejse til Richmond Tonya og hjælpe. Eller vi kan... Det oplagt er nok at hjælpe Harvey Dent. Men altså, hvis vi ikke... Hvis hun dør, så... Nej, hvad, vi tager til Harvey.
I'm headed over to Dent.
Ja, ses Montoya.
Your guys are gonna have to handle Montoya.
Send all available units, man.
Gonna have to head out there myself, too. I know this is risky, Batman. Just be careful.
Ja, vi ses. Episode 3.
Unit 6, requesting backup. Corner of 15th and Main.
New World Order.
We got a major disturbance here. Several armed suspects on the loose.
That's no good. Alright, mates. Så vi er i gang med sæson 3. Episode 3. Ikke sæson 3. Sker der for alle de bad guys, mand?
Batman's on his way.
Relax. We're ready for him.
Ja, vi ses.
Listen, I don't want any trouble.
You're too late, Dent.
Boop. Oh. Hvorfor har jeg ikke sådan en knap i mit... Åh, oh, ses. Åh, oh, ej, døde du. Er det vildt ked af. Ah, ja.
Get behind me, Debra.
Don't do that. Oh. Ah. Batman, hvis du bare havde en pistol, så ville du bare kunne sådan flæk med alle sammen. You should be scared.
You should be. Tell me where your leader is. What are you planning?
That all depends on you, Batman.
Han er altså rimelig stærk, Batman. Hvordan? Grav af, har vi. Jeg har den.
This can get so much worse for you.
Hurt me all you want.
He's going down. Dræb ham nu, mand. Hør du, Batman? Harvey, du ser ikke så godt ud med den maske.
I'm the mayor now, and things are gonna change around here. Starting with people like you.
Jeg har lige reddet dit liv.
This city is a battleground. Gotham does not need you taking matters into your own hands.
I just saved your life. Show a little gratitude.
I can handle the children of Arkham without your help.
Det er jo løgn.
You showed me where you stood back at the debate.
Hey, come on, let's go. I'll call us a cab.
This is my city now, not yours.
Heads up, they got three black and whites headed for the handoff.
God damn it. Dent, du fortjener ikke min hjælp. Han fortjener plastikoperation. Den maske gør ikke nogen underværker.
Alfred.
Are you all right?
Yeah, but they knew I was coming. They seem to be getting info on the GCPD's whereabouts. Not sure how.
Hvad hakker der nu?
I need an update on the construction site.
Bringing it up now.
Stay down! We're coming to you!
Okay. Louise har problemer.
You'd better get down there.
I'm on my way.
On my way.
Jeg ved, om vi når frem i tide. Nobody shoot! It's Batman!
He shouldn't have even been here, Lieutenant! I did this!
Shouting about it isn't gonna do him any good.
Sure could have used your help 10 minutes ago.
Yeah.
Nice work. Just stroll in to survey the damage.
I was out there saving the mayor's life.
I didn't know.
Nej, det ved du nu.
Tell me what happened.
They got away. So. Took one of our guys with him.
Go ahead. Say it. This is my fault. I followed them. I got ambushed.
Det er din skyld.
And now one of our own is stuck with those monsters.
This isn't over. We'll find the children of Arkham and your missing officer. They won't get away with this.
This is Gotham, not some fairy tale.
Slap
the good guys never win in the end.
Oh, what are you?
That's why I'm not a good guy.
I'm gonna make this right. No matter what it takes.
Jeg kan bedre lide.
We got our asses handed to us.
They knew you were coming.
How? We've been using a secure channel. You saying we got a leak? Gordon to command. Anyone there?
Command here. What is it, Gordon?
Turn that off.
What?
Gordon. It's been compromised.
Gordon, command! Do you copy?
I'm gonna look into this. I'll let you know what I find.
Tesla go home. Jeg elsker historien i Telltale-spil. Jeg ved godt, jeg snakker ikke lige så meget, som jeg gør nu, men jeg har bare lyst, til at se historien. Mate. Jeg ved ikke, hvorfor det hakker, når han kører bil lige nu. Det er sådan lidt irriterende. Så længe lyden ikke hakker, det er det vigtigste.
The GCPD's been compromised. The children of Arkham were listening the whole time.
God damn it, Telltale.
That's what I'm going to find out. Alfred, I'm sending over evidence of some kind of encrypted communication signal.
Det synes som hvad vi kan køre bil så hacker spillet.
It's coming up on my screen now, but I'm afraid it looks like a bunch of.
Se, Alfred hacker ikke.
I need to go to Wayne to look into this.
Og spil er bugt.
Get me Lucius on the line.
Get me Lucius on the line. Now.
Right away.
Stead.
If the public finds out the police aren't able to communicate.
That's a bad thing.
I'm not sure of anything right now. But Lucius will have answers.
Måske. Han er ikke Jesus.
I have a feeling we've only seen the tip of the iceberg.
All right, let's come ud af den her bil her, for det hakker helt den også bil.
Hopefully it doesn't sink us, sir.
Ja, vi skal bruge batcyklen.
I have Lucius on the line now.
Thank you.
Bruce, are you there? I'm looking at this data Alfred sent me. It's messy.
You're messy. kan vi skippe det her? Jeg har lyst til at skippe det.
How fast can you decrypt?
Hvor er det kommet af? Det hakker helt vildt meget, når vi kører den her bil. Det er totalt åndssvagt. Så prøv at resume, så skal jeg noget. Det hjælper ikke en skid.
It's a tough one, but I should have it cracked soon if you can meet me at Wayne Tower.
I can do that. Jeg kan være ved Wayne Tower om et minut i min Batmobil, hvis ikke den hakker hele vejen.
Already on my way.
Yes, push the button. Sådan. Det er mærkeligt. Det er sjovt, hver gang vi er i bilen, så hakker det. Det forstår jeg ikke. Alright, Wayne Tower. Halv 8 om morgenen. Ish. It's me. Hvad? Hvor var de sup? Og de tror selvfølgelig, min familie var korrupt. Jeg har bare alle imod mig nu.
Almost there, Lucius.
I'll meet you down in the lab. Some aspects of the Children of Arkham surveillance are worrying.
Great.
Just great, man.
Bruce.
Chairwoman.
I didn't think you'd be here. I was, I used to look to Thomas for guidance in hard times. Must seem silly. After everything that's happened. You know what they say about old habits.
Yeah, yeah. I miss them too. Both of them.
I know. Every day, I wish your father was still with
us. Min mor også.
He was wise beyond his years. And Martha, she was such a delight to have around. I've been called in for an emergency board meeting.
I wasn't told about it.
You weren't invited, Bruce.
What?
You are the topic of discussion for the board. They want to decide what your future at this company will be.
The mid company.
Dismiss you or not. You have to understand, Bruce, this company is bigger than any one individual. We have to keep face.
De kan ikke fyre mig.
And after this scandal.
Det er min fucking virksomhed.
What? They can't fire me.
It's possible they can. It's the most logical solution with the business in jeopardy. It doesn't mean I have to agree with it though.
Bruce, I've got something. You need to get down here. Now.
Cease.
I worked with your parents for years, and neither of them gave any indication of foul play. How could you have ever known?
Bruce.
You're nothing like him, Bruce. We always build up the people closest to us.
Please get out.
Regina, really, I need you to leave.
I was just trying to
help. I know, but please just go.
Fine. The board is waiting for me anyway. Don't forget who your allies are, Mr. Wayne.
I'll come find you after. God damn it.
I'll be right down, Lucius.
Det er min virksomhed. De kan ikke fyre mig. Hvad nu? Unlock lab access. Ja. Det er smart. Hemmelig knap. Boop. Kæft, jeg gad godt være multimilliardær. Down in the lab.
It's good to hear she's still in your corner.
Spying on my conversations again?
Hey, I'm looking out for you. There've been whispers that the board was going to take action against you.
Det bliver ikke nej.
If you lose the company, Batman will take a massive hit too. I know the cave is well equipped, but all of this is owned and paid for by the company.
I don't need to worry about the board. I've got plenty of money. We'll make do.
Plenty now, but still not enough for all of this.
I have plenty
right
of
now,
money.
Finding out how the children of Arkham are spying on the police is more important. What have you got?
It's Wayne Tech, Bruce. As you know, Wayne Enterprises is a telecommunications giant. If someone were to, say, build a backdoor into that tech?
That's no
good.
You're
telling me the children of Arkham hacked into the system?
So that's the thing. Do you want the good news or the bad news?
Hit me.
You're not gonna like it.
Just spit it out, man.
Just get on with it, Lucius. We don't have time for games.
Forgive me for trying to lighten the mood. The back door they're using. I was the one who built it.
You? What are you talking about?
When your mission as Batman started, you needed a way to monitor the city. Well, this is how. I piggybacked Batman's surveillance onto Wayne Enterprises' signal.
If the children of Arkham have access to the same system, does that mean they know my identity?
It looks like they've only accessed the GCPD so far. Not a lot of activity otherwise.
I'll have Alfred warn Gordon. The GCPD needs to get rid of their Wayne Tech devices.
Smart move.
Alfred, got news. All of them. All right.
I've encrypted our access. I can fortify it, but it's going to take longer to force them out of the system. The question remains, how did the children of Arkham find out about the back door in the first place? They shouldn't have been able to find it. Not unless they knew what they were looking for. Whoever broke in certainly knew how to cover their tracks.
Harvey in Mole?
There's no way they could have gained access without someone on the inside.
Only a handful of people at the highest level could possibly find out about the back door. I'm gonna keep working on this Children of Arkham business. See if there's a way to shut down their access entirely.
We'd better lock this stuff down, just in case.
Alright. Check for upgrades and then hide your bat tech. I can do that. Hvad for noget? Her, den der. Giv mig den der. Neat. Okay, ikke. Look for bat grab.
Not sure I'll ever get the first one back from Selina.
Så tag den der, man.
Wonder if that's the only thing she stole.
Thermal vision.
Oh, we need.
You've been busy, haven't you, Lucius?
Tag mig, stik det. Skal bruge det. Hvad, kan jeg ikke tage nogle af de her ting, eller?
Looks like another invaluable piece of Lucius Fox technology.
Ingen ved, hvad det er. Sticky bomb.
Examine. A new sticky bomb I developed. The signal is activated on the underside.
Skal jeg ikke trykke på den nu, vel?
Attach it wherever you need, then detonate it remotely with your gauntlet. Boom.
Nice.
Be careful. Those things pack a serious punch.
Den tager vi. Så er der mere, jeg kan tage. Drone examine. Den kan du ikke hælde om, den der, Bruce.
Ooh, what's this?
Something I'm still working on. Some new armament to assist you in the field. There's only so much you can do on your own. But it's not really ready yet.
Giv mig den alligevel. Okay, hvad er der mere? Look at hide gadgets. Oh ja. Det er smart.
Looks like Regina's headed to my office. I should go.
And before you do. Here.
Okay, så jeg har en sticky bomb i lommen lige nu,
eller? Get that back to the bat computer. It'll install the added security measures. You'll also have all the info I found on the Children of Arkham's activity within the system.
Thanks, Lucius.
I've always got your back, Batman.
Back, Batman.
Now get out of here. Regina doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Okay, men hvis Regina kan komme ind på mit kontor, uden at jeg er der, er det så et problem, jeg kommer op nu i min hemmelige elevator, hvis hun står der? Okay. Boop. Close secret door. There we go.
Mr. Wayne. Bruce. Open up.
Jeg vil ikke. Hvis du siger, du tager mit firma, så bliver du låst smidt ud.
I thought maybe you left.
Yeah, right.
Well, the board has voted.
And have they sent the chairwoman to wield the axe?
You're being asked to step down from your position as CEO.
That's not gonna
effective
happen.
Effective immediately. At least until this whole mess gets cleaned up.
I won't do it.
Bruce.
This is my company. My name.
And that name is exactly why we're in this situation. This isn't a request, Bruce.
Oh, God damn it.
I asked to slow all this down, but...
Jeg har brug for Batman.
The press release is going out as we speak. There will be a public event in the morning where you will formally announce your resignation. I'm sorry, Bruce. I tried to fight for you. The board believes this is the only logical course of action.
Yeah,
well, you should have
Regina.
Fought harder. The board would have listened to you.
They'd already made up their minds. I did what I could. You have to trust me on
that. Jeg stoler ikke en dædel på dig.
Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. They already had a candidate in mind. I thought it was... I was outvoted. Remember, he'd only be interim CEO. Just until this mess gets cleared up.
And who would that be?
Oh, nej. Oh, nej. Oh, nej!
Cobblepot.
Oh!
Bruce,
oh boy.
Good to see you again.
Refuse.
What a chilly greeting.
As you know, Oswald's parents were, well, victims of your father's actions. This company was built on the land he stole from the Cobblepot family.
Well, the board thought having me step in would be a good PR move.
What better way to show Gotham that Wayne Enterprises is committed to righting the wrongs of the past?
Happy to help any way I can. People aren't much behind the Wayne name now.
I hear you've been keeping yourself pretty busy, Oswald. You sure you can handle this? I mean, wasn't there a revolution that you had to handle?
I'm a brilliant multitasker.
The board has complete confidence in Mr. Cobblepot. As his resume goes into great detail, his endeavors in England have been quite successful. Besides, the company basically runs itself at this point. The CEO is mostly a figurehead. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Oh, God damn it.
Well, then I guess congratulations are in order.
Yeah.
It's nice to know you'll be the one trapped in this tiny office all day.
Oh, I'm sure it's bigger than it looks.
I'm afraid we need you to leave the building immediately. We'll have your personal effects sent to you.
What? Jeg troede, det var i morgen. Nogen kommer til at fortryde noget i dag i hvert fald.
Congratulations, Bruce.
Ja, det er min.
I couldn't be prouder of you. Alfred. Oh, how sweet. Graduation present. Surely we could let him take this along.
Det er min, Osvald.
Oh, Bruce. Oh. Clumsy, clumsy. No wonder you're not being trusted with nice things.
That's not gonna fly.
I'll call someone in to clean that up.
Yeah, there we go.
I need security in here right now.
Yeah.
No, what was that
for? This is a
for?
Disaster.
You've worth it.
Your bloody mind.
Totally
Bruce,
worth it.
Stop this. Oh, for heaven's sake, calm
composure.
Down.
Et skridt, og I dør begge to.
Get him out of my office.
Let's
I'm
go.
I'm so sorry, Mr. Copperpot. I'll go fetch the medic.
The medic?
That's
slap
very
af.
Kind of you, Regina. Thank you.
Tøs, mand. Det var det hele værd. Jeg sagde, hvis I rødte mig, så døde I.
Bruce.
Hvad med Lucius?
They can't do this to you.
It just
this isn't over yet, Lucius.
The entrance.
I took care of it.
We can't let anyone find out what's down there, Bruce. There are ways they could get in. You know that.
It's all safe. Don't worry.
For de kommer igen. De kommer igen. Lucius, vi har hesten.
I need to know there's someone to trust on the inside.
I'm here for you, Bruce. I've always been here for you, not them. If I stay, I'll have to stop working on our side project. That means no new tech, no repairs if you need them. I could keep an eye on things for you. Let you know what they're up to. Feed you what information I can.
No, Lucius, I need you to stay here.
But...
You're the only ally I have in this building. It's important. I need you to be my eyes and ears.
All right, I can do that.
Keep Oswald out of R&D, and let me know if anything comes up.
Keep that drive safe.
Will do, man. Okay, vi blev fyret. Mit firma, de tager det fra mig. Det kommer ikke til at... Det ender ikke godt for Oswald.
On the issue at a press event tomorrow morning, where we'll learn more about his decision to step down. More on that in a moment.
I still can't believe it.
Which part?
I wish life were easier for you, Bruce. It's just one thing after another.
Bromance metaphor. Well. Skal han også have blomster, Bruce?
Always. Lieutenant Gordon, he said there's nothing to be done about Oswald Cobblepot. All his records are spotless. He needs proof to dig further.
Penguin slippery, all right. With the Children of Arkham accessing Wayne Tech, I have to figure out what their next move is.
Okay, check Lucius' drive. First things first.
Bring up a searchable network of all possible electronic traffic related to Wayne Enterprises. If the Children of Arkham are in our system, all of this is potentially accessible.
All of this?
Lucius was very thorough. It means that they could have eyes and ears into almost everything in Gotham. Just like Batman. They had access to the GCPD, we know that. The real question is, what else they'd be interested in? Filter for possible targets based on known Children of Arkham activity.
All right. Arkham Asylum View Records.
Patients committed to Arkham going back 20 years.
A rather extensive list.
With my father's signature as the transferring doctor. Security footage.
These date back decades.
Alfred, the video at the debate. It's real. This is how they found their evidence. Something Hill did gave them access. At least now I know the truth.
Ikke sikkert endnu, Batman. Lad os listen to.
No, I... Yes. Yes, I know it takes time.
The understatement of the century. Considering I've got at least one of my guys in the ER.
Yes. Just please let me know when it happens. The Children of Arkham aren't going to wait on us.
I suppose I can understand the truth of that.
Harvey has no idea. It's impossible to tell if the Children of Arkham have access to this, but if they do, any action he takes against them, they'll see coming.
Are you done here, sir?
Overhovedet ikke. Jeg skal se mere. Give me a
minute. Not yet.
Der er nemlig mere, vi kan se her. Der var også view. One har vi. Vi kan se view records.
City Hall. Record of Gotham Mayors.
Hill had been in office for so long, it's hard to remember a time when he wasn't mayor.
Look at this. Theodore Cobblepot.
Ooh.
Deceased 2 weeks before the election.
Det er nok været faren.
Gotham Courthouse.
To us,
all public records pass through this place. Now look at this. Oswald's public record. None of this is right.
His whole criminal history doesn't exist as far as the rest of the world is concerned.
This must be what the board saw.
Not a blemish in sight.
Wonder if they've cleared out all the Wayne tech.
This is ridiculous, Gordon. Do you know how much all this equipment costs? We don't have the budget to replace it all.
It's a risk we've got to take, Commissioner. If the children of Arkham can hack into our systems, we're completely ineffective.
And you think going into situations completely blind is any better?
Considering the alternative, yes.
Sounds like they've got the situation under control.
All right.
Good. One less problem to deal with.
Se, der er ikke mere, vi gør nu. Warn Harvey.
I've seen enough. I have to go warn Harvey.
Please ikke tage bilen. Ej, han tager bilen.
Keep an eye on this, Alfred. And have Lucius look into it as well. We need to find a way to lock them out.
Very good, sir.
Ej, han tager bilen. Læg bilen. Okay. Guards to warn. Okay, sådan. Ikke nogen bil. Hey, bros. Harvey.
Welcome back, Mr. Wayne.
Thank you.
You can go on in.
Okay.
I'm back. Yes, that's right. The back tire. I'll need a rental in the meantime.
What up, Harvey?
Harvey?
Back here, Bruce. Take a seat, I'll be right out.
Åh, han skal lige sin psykopat klamme maske på.
Stop. Come on, have to stop.
You need some help back there?
No, I'm fine.
He's not fine.
As good as it's gonna get. You know, Bruce, I've been looking forward to this my entire career. The day Harvey Dent takes his official portrait as mayor of Gotham.
And he looks like this. Oh, no! Nasty. Nasty shit.
I'm glad you survived the trip up here, Bruce.
You want to tell me what's going on?
I just found out Wayne Tech is compromised. The children of Arkham are using it to track the GCPD. You could be next.
But Wayne Tech is everywhere. If they can hack into it...
That's why they have to be stopped.
Leave it to me. Thank you, Bruce.
How? Clumped.
Damn it! Those children of Arkham jumped me. God, it's only getting worse.
Fuck. Nasty shit.
It's out of control. I can't stop it.
This can't continue. What are you gonna do to stop them?
Not enough. It's never enough.
Harvey Dent does everything by the book, to the letter of the law. But that isn't working.
Sure it is. He's turning things around.
Oh, no.
Slowly. I'd like to see you do better. Watch me.
Now are you gonna fix this mess?
Snap out of it, man.
We all need to snap out of it!
Aw.
Sorry. Sorry about that, Bruce. Guess I got a little lost there. I'm probably not...
Go see a doctor, man.
I think you should go see a doctor, Harvey. The way you're behaving...
Over drugs.
Yeah, I have a guy's number. I'll see him.
Yeah,
As soon as I have time.
Du har tid nu.
Mr. Dent? The photographer's ready for you.
Thank you, Deborah. I'll be right out.
Please, Bruce.
Flot fyr. Super flot fyr.
Don't tell anyone about this.
Ej, hvor han grim. Kan helt lort at se.
If finds out or thinks I'm not fit to be mayor,
your secret's safe with me, Harvey.
Thanks, Bruce. I owe you. Again. Again and again.
You owe me big time, man.
See you around, Bruce.
Han kommer til at skabe problemer for os.
An interview with the Children of Arkham's leader. I wonder how Vicky managed to score that.
Bruce?
Have you seen today's copy of the Gazette?
It just arrived a moment ago. It seems Miss Vale has been talking to some very interesting people. People the Batman would like to find.
Take it, I was just knocked my veil.
Would be willing to help you? She may be the only lead we have on the Children of Arkham's leader.
Batman will make her talk.
She always needed to reveal her source.
Last time we talked, I gave her a pretty valuable tip.
Sergeant Montoya's name. Though after this interview, I'm sure the police will become suspicious of all of Miss Vale's sources. And if they find out you leaked Montoya's name...
True. We need to be careful. I can't afford to waste time with Vicky. Let's offer her a chat with Batman.
Good idea, sir.
Do you think I will go?
Right away.
Crap. Okay.
Vale.
I saw your story in the Gazette this morning. I want to talk.
Who is this?
Batman.
Batman.
I didn't realize that Batman was a fan of my work.
Didn't say I was a fan. Just said I wanted to talk.
I've been meaning to thank you. What you did at the debate.
I'm not sure I would have made it out of there otherwise. I'd say I owe you one.
Meet me at sundown. Cobblepot Park.
Deal.
Hvorfor Cobblepot Park? Hvorfor giver vi ikke dette navn snart? Det er et mega creepy sted, det her.
Strange place to meet.
Wasn't sure you were gonna show. Gotta admit, part of me thought it was a prank call.
There are safer options out there. Why here?
Seemed topical. So, Batman. I'll skip the obvious question. The Children of Arkham seem to be your latest target. We all know their methods are extreme, but what about their message? Their leader claims that Gotham's elite have been abusing their power, often at the expense of ordinary citizens. For the record, do you think there's any validity to what they're saying?
In your interview,
I don't want this conversation recorded.
I thought we were here for an interview.
Turn
no.
it off.
Fine.
No interview.
Their message is picking up traction, especially since the interview.
I need to know everything they told you.
Does no one read anymore? It was a lot of posturing and grandiose monologuing, really. We're going to purge the city of corruption, sort of thing. Not great from an investigative standpoint, but the public will eat it up. Part of the job, you know? If that's the only reason you called me, you should really just read it yourself.
Gotham needs to know how dangerous the Children of Arkham really are. You are hiding the truth.
Huh. My editor says the physical copies are practically sold out. I'd say the truth is getting out there. It just may not be the side you like. But that's why I'm here. To get the other half I'm missing.
Where did you meet? How did they contact you?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop you right there. I'm not selling out a source. Not even for Batman. The circumstances of that meeting are confidential.
All right, she's
just
going down.
Just like this one. I'm sure you wouldn't want me telling everyone how to get a hold of you.
You're putting the safety of everyone in Gotham at risk.
Well, if you really care about the safety of Gotham, why aren't you looking at Bruce Wayne? I still want to believe he's a good guy too, but with the information that surfaced, everyone's angry. Everyone wants him to answer for what his family did. Everyone, except for you. Why haven't you gone after him yet? No way he just slipped under your radar. But so far, no action from you against him.
I'm not protecting Bruce Wayne.
Maybe not. But in this case, doing nothing sure sends a strong statement. Don't think people haven't noticed. I don't know if you have some connection with him. Maybe there's more to this story than I realize. But you can't ignore the facts. Whether he intended to or not, his family has been stealing from innocent people for years.
Under hele den her sangs. Hun mangler bare lige at tage en tår af den nu.
Do about it? What is Batman doing to protect them from Bruce Wayne? The people want to know.
Believe me, I'll make sure Bruce Wayne's debt is repaid.
Gotham will be glad to hear it. Thank you. Good luck with the children of Arkham.
Hallo, vi er ikke færdige.
I'll be sure your message gets out.
Please, Miss Vale, think what you want about Bruce Wayne, but I need to find the children of Arkham before they hurt anyone else.
You're right. You upheld your end. God, I could lose my job for this, but...
We got it, mates.
Here. This is where we met for the interview.
I think no.
Please, don't tell anyone I gave this to you.
En lille smule forelsket, måske? Ja, det tror jeg nok. Alright, vi har et spor. Om det kan føre til noget. Find ud af, lad os starte med at tage hen til Skytrain Depot Highland Line. Skytrain. Depot. Skytrains are fede, hvorfor har vi ikke dem?
Everything's dark, quiet. It's empty.
No sign of the children of Arkham? They may not have gone far.
They'll show eventually.
Yeah, I don't doubt you. I'll continue monitoring the drone feeds from here.
Thanks. Go and have a look around. There's a body here.
Oh no.
Likely the work of the children of Arkham. I'm gonna look around, see what they've been up to.
Okay, jeg har fornemmelsen, at vi skal løse en gåde nu, og I ved, hvor sindssygt jeg er til at løse gåde. Jeg klikker på det hele, prøver at finde ud af, hvad der er været. Kan vi løbe derhen? Og så på et eller andet tidspunkt, så kommer vi videre. Måske.
He's been dead for a while from the looks of it.
Right.
The officer that was taken from the construction site, shot in the chest.
Oh, how terrible.
There's something else.
Yeah, wrists.
This man's veins. They look like Montoya's veins after she was drugged, only there's so much worse.
He got the drug.
The same drug from the debate.
I feared we hadn't seen the last of it.
There's no puncture mark here. No entry point for an injection.
So, how did it get in his body?
He was shot dead center. Twice. Executed.
I suppose they no longer had need of a hostage.
All right. Det kan også være, at kuglerne var inficeret med det her drug.
They've been referencing the map. Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow. This depot is pretty centrally located.
Okay. Fedt. Timer parts og timer. Okay, lad os kigge på der. Oh, de bruger togbanenettet.
A detonation device, but it's
delivery
disabled.
System.
They must have intended to hook it up to something.
The timer is set for 27 minutes and 13 seconds.
From now?
The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet. This is how they were timing their route.
Yeah.
Alfred, what stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot?
Looking into the transportation database now. Sir, there's just one. Mercy Street Station.
Mercy
it's one of the
Street.
Busiest places in the city. Thousands of people go in and out every hour.
Okay. Ja. Vi linker drogen til den her. Connect. De vil sprede det til hele byen.
Exactly how they're planning on releasing it.
Like this, maybe.
These barrels match the shrapnel that I found at the docks.
Okay, let's see what I'm here. Inden vi begynder at linke alt muligt. Chemistry equipment.
Someone's been practicing chemistry.
The chemical spill.
Something spilled here.
Analyze.
This is the drug they've been using. Refined. It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey.
Empty container.
This solvent increases dermal permeability.
Offended it.
Looks like they ran out of the
dermal permeability. Det har med Skytrain look at.
This train car has been modified.
How
do you mean?
Clearly the holding tank. It's empty. For now. Looks like some kind of sprinkler system.
Oh god.
Doubtful they're planning to put out fires.
The train car is their delivery system.
Det var det jeg sagde fra starten, ja. Det kan sprede ud over hele byen. Okay, train car. Link to... Nej, jeg tror det er det her, ikke? Link to this.
This doesn't add up.
God damn it. Break link. Link to... This?
This isn't dangerous enough to be their plan. I need to know where their target is.
Okay, break link, break link. Er der noget vi mangler at undersøge der? No. Alright, alright, alright. Alright. Se... Chemistry barrels med... Den her.
Traces of both chemicals here. The drug is being modified here. They're changing it.
Yes, I get that. Kan vi linke den her empty container til... Der har vi prøvet den her, ikke? Jo, den har vi prøvet. Okay, så den her der link er god nok. Hallo. Jeg vil den her vej, Batman. Oh, pause. Der er I vel. Kan I ikke komme den her? Sådan der. Er det... Break link. Er den linket rigtigt, den her? Den har det ikon, er den så linket rigtigt? Lad os prøve at linke et eller andet, der ikke passer, og se om den får den ikon så. Something
this doesn't. Isn't dangerous enough to be their plan. I need to know where their target is.
Break link. Har vi været igennem det hele? Jeg føler, jeg mangler et eller andet. I need to know where the target is, mains. Okay, modified drug. Det kan også være, at det her link i virkeligheden er forkert her. Drug confirmed, no injection. Lad os prøve at bruge det link her. Link. Så, du sidder fast der, Batman. Går vi over til toget her. Okay, jeg føler lidt, det er svært at bevæge mig rundt her.
The modified train car is going to be sent to Mercy Street Station.
Ja, det tror jeg, vi har fundet, Batman. Empty container. Så til vores officer herovre.
They're manufacturing the drug so that it can be absorbed through the skin.
Exactly.
The drug. The children of Arkham must have found a way to weaponize it. With a drug that can absorb into skin, it will affect hundreds of people at once. They're loading the modified drug into the tanks on the train cars, dispersing it through the sprinklers. The timers are set to go off just as it rolls in over the crowds.
We are prepared to contain something of that scale. Releasing a drug like that in so populated an area would be devastating.
They could infect the entire city if they had enough. Thankfully, there wasn't enough of the chemical to mix with the rest of the stockpile of drugs.
There's a train coming. Take cover.
What? Take cover? Jeg er Batman. Du skal ikke kunne cover. Åh ja. Darth Vader.
If I'd known you were gonna make me lug this thing myself, I would have worn more comfortable shoes.
Skæld dig, Selina.
Just add it to the list of your mistakes. Must be why you didn't come through on your last assignment.
Jeg troede vi skulle være kærester.
It's all here. Okay, you two, get these mixed, loaded onto the train.
This way. Their leader is here, with Catwoman.
Scared of Catwoman.
She's got more of that absorbing agent.
She must have a good reason for being there.
She's evil.
She plays whatever side meets her needs.
Currently, her needs seem to be focused on keeping all nine of her lives.
No.
We're done here, right?
No.
Not yet.
No, God damn it. There's no part two of this. I got what you wanted. I'm done.
You might as well come out, Batman. I know you're here.
No. No way. I did not bring him here. I honored our deal.
Oh, I know you did. But now, you're a loose end.
Don't do it, man.
Surrender. Unless you'd like to see firsthand what a critical dose looks like. She joined poor Esther Cobblepot.
I know what you have planned with the Skyrail. It's not going to happen.
I figured it out, man.
Killing you both will have to be a consolation prize.
Sådan.
Thanks, Bats.
Ja, du tak for Cena. So.
Train's ready. Move on.
Og nå, vi er nødt til at stoppe det tog. Det er. Duk. Duk. Jeg skal nå et tog, man. Åh. Stop det der. Ved jeg ikke, jeg er skudsikker. I'm Batman. Ow. Oh yeah, fireball. The fuck?
You're ahead of yourself. I decide when this ends.
Ooh, the force is strong in this one. Ow. Oh, the force is strong in this one.
Can't protect Gotham from itself.
Luke, Rain I'm your fire. Father.
We're just here to stoke the flames.
You talk too much.
You do a lot of talking. Not sure you can back it up.
Try me. Go on. Show me how you'll save your precious city. Just.
Oh, sindssygt. Åh, sindssygt. Åh, jeg kommer til at få tæsk her med. Au! Au! What the fuck? Der er meget at holde styr på her. Au! Hvordan kan jeg bruge min bat powder dernede? Jeg skal bruge min bad power. I'm down. Bad down.
Batman.
What is this? Var det mit finishing blow? Nå, jeg tror lige. Jeg troede lige, mit finishing blow var at stikke af. Det der er det. It's over for you, man. Okay, it's over for me too. Luke! Luke! I am your father.
Hang in there. Don't pass out on me.
Bare rolig. Vi er nødt til at se, om vi kan vende ham til den lyse side.
Come on, Bats.
I still sense good in him.
Should have gone after.
Shut up.
Shut the fuck up, Batman.
I'm gonna get you somewhere safe.
Somewhere safe. Gjorde vi det? Fik vi stoppet toget? Selinas apartment.
I know. Come on.
Han ser mindre cool ud uden sin maske på. Rolig nu, Selina. Det ser ikke så slemt ud, Batman.
Okay?
Slap af.
Just don't move.
Det er en rift. Du har fået en rift.
I'm fine. I just need to get back out.
That might work on your butler, but I'm not buying that crap. Stay there.
Slap af. Goddamn, jeg tror, vi fik stoppet toget.
Shit. You're lucky you were wearing that suit. You know that was stupid, right?
What?
Showing up at that train depot. Taking on their leader alone. Repeat after me, Bruce.
I'm Batman.
I am not invincible, and painkillers do not solve the problem. You weren't gonna take them down on your own.
It's not that bad. I've been through worse.
Funny. Any worse and you'd be sent home in a body bag.
Åh, nu er vi kærester.
I don't think you're getting very far with a shoulder like this.
Yeah, great.
You can stay here until morning. Feel like I owe you anyway. That's twice now. You just keep adding things to my list, don't you?
Selina.
I told you I don't like owing people. Probably best to lie low for now anyway. I don't want the children of Arkham finding this place. I had it handled, you know. With their leader. I had a plan.
I was there tracking the children of Arkham. I had no idea you'd be there.
Must have been quite the surprise.
Yeah. Yeah, it was.
That was gonna be my ticket out of here. One last job to get the goons off my back. So much for that.
There is another way out. We can take them down together.
Wouldn't that be cute? The dynamic duo fighting crime.
Let's do it, Selina.
Being serious.
I'm being serious.
I know. Things have a habit of not working out for me on the duo front.
Oh!
Look who's back.
Ah! Oh. Poor cat.
Hey, little one.
Stop it.
She likes you.
Hey, I promise I don't bite.
Yeah, but she does.
No.
Cut it out.
Hvor sur på mig? Har ikke gjort noget. Overhovedet ikke sød, den kat. Har en meget sød kat.
This really hasn't been your week, has it?
Vi har da lige stoppet et kæmpe terrorangreb.
I lost my company, my reputation, and I find out my father was...
Just like everyone else. They've all got something to hide, Bruce.
That's a lie.
Every last one of them. Even the so-called good guys.
You're wrong. There are good people out there, honest people.
Care to introduce me to one?
I'm Batman.
Come on, Bruce. Even you have your secrets. Those things you hide from the world and won't let anyone else see.
Are you saying you don't trust me?
I'm saying I probably shouldn't. You're a good man, Bruce. But good men don't lie with thieves. I know what I am. No noble intentions. Just the thrill of breaking what they say can't be broken. Knowing there's no safe I can't crack. No fortress I can't infiltrate.
That's not all you are. I think that's just what you want people to believe.
You put a lot of faith in someone who doesn't deserve it. I've stolen from corrupt jerks like Hill, but I've taken plenty from good people, too. For what? Some shiny new toys in a crappy apartment on the edge of town. The high is nice, but it wears off. Then you look around and see nothing. So you get back out there.
You're not alone, okay? I'm here for you.
Aww.
Thanks, Bats.
Aww. Men jeg er allergisk over for din dumme kat. Kiss the forehead! This is nice.
I was hoping for something more than that.
Åh, ja. Men din sorte læbestift ødelægger det lidt for mig. Jeg har ondt i skulderen.
Vi gjorde det. Vi gjorde det. Mission accomplished, man. Nu kan jeg trække mig tilbage. Keep kissing, ja. There we go. Ow, 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 ow.
I'll make it up to you.
Okay, nu er det ikke for børn mere. Alle under 18, sluk computeren. Sluk.
Do I have to do all the work myself? Or are you gonna undo this for me?
Slap af. Allow
me. Let me help you.
It's what you do best, isn't it?
Yeah.
Are you trying to tease me, Bats?
Is it working?
Nej. Hun prøver at lokke ham ind i sin Catwoman-hule. Okay, nu er skulderen åbenbart fin, eller? Fair nok. Ja, du er ikke inviteret. Åh nej, nu kommer Harvey sikkert forbi. Åh nej. Okay, det er bare mit gæt. Harvey kommer forbi og vil være gode venner med Selena. Og så ser han mig her.
Hey there. I'm starving.
Me too.
Yeah, me too.
Great. Go make me something while you're at it. I think there might be bagels in the fridge. Would definitely check expiration dates on anything before you think about putting it in your mouth.
Ow. What is this? Oh no. Batman, you need it.
Bruce?
Morning, Alfred.
Oh, thank goodness. I was worried. I hadn't heard from you. I didn't know what happened if...
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to worry you, Alfred.
Well, I'm just glad you're okay. I always fear the day you don't come home, Bruce.
I know, Al.
Where are you, anyway?
I can't say.
I stayed at Selena's last night.
Oh? Well... Certainly explains it.
Don't get nosy.
It's none of your business, man.
Anything.
You said oh. I know what oh means.
Well, it means exactly what I meant it to mean. While you're there, this might be a good opportunity to learn more about Miss Kyle. After all, we really don't know anything about her. See what you can find lying around.
She let me into her home. I'm not going to go snooping around in her personal belongings.
I understand. Merely a suggestion. At the very least, you can find that grapple gun of yours.
Don't go with it.
That might be harder than you'd think. She doesn't share your love of organization.
Yes, well, I'll see you back at home, Bruce.
True that. Okay, så lige nu leder vi til vores grapple gunner. Claw device. Oh. Take out containers. No. Claw device.
These strong magnets on these things. Very lightweight, though. I could use something like this.
Hvor har hun de ting fra?
Scarlet Pimpernel, much ado about nothing. Petrarca. Didn't take her for a romantic. What's this one? Oh, the Gita Govinda. That's academic.
Okay, vi skulle lave mad. Mad og grapple gun, det er vores mission lige nu. Grapple gun, take back. Thank you. I hvert fald bagels.
It looks all right to me. Nothing growing at least.
Right click to back out. Ah, der er også cream cheese.
At least she's got the essentials.
Den ser tom ud, Batman. Hvem er det? det er så meget her. Nej. Dum kat.
Harvey.
Vis bare, det vil være Harvey.
Hey. I brought breakfast. Can I come in?
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Batman er
just for a minute. I really need to talk to you.
Den kat kommer til at ødelægge det for mig.
Go,
au!
But I have to... Bruce?
No.
Seriously.
What are you doing here?
Crap.
Have a seat, Harvey.
No! I don't need to sit down.
I just came by to check on Selena.
What, with your pants off?
Harvey.
Don't touch me! I thought I would come here and...
Crap.
So stupid! God, I should have known. I should have known that you would do this to me.
Okay, vi måske en lille smule skyld i, at Harvey bliver ond.
God, how could you ever think it was?
Harvey, I'm sorry.
For what? We have nothing to be sorry for.
Jo, lidt.
I don't answer to him, and neither do you.
He will not be able to protect you.
And I don't need him to. Just get out of here, Harvey.
What happens when the children of Arkham come for him? You think you won't get caught in the crossfire? You can't stop them. He can't.
Så er det ud, Harvey.
Selena asked you to leave.
Så er det ud, Harvey.
Not that easy. Leaving. Harvey couldn't get me to do it either.
Oh no.
I'm not going anywhere.
Hello, Kaf. Skal vi til at slås med ham nu, eller?
I'm sorry.
Okay.
What the hell is going on with you?
Up until now, Harvey has been weak. He's been afraid.
Oh my god.
This is the monster they all know that you are. Embrace it.
Ow.
No. Oh god, this is what you wanted to see, isn't it, huh?
Han er fuldstændig kuku nu.
Harvey.
Don't do it, man. Skal ikke kaste det lort for mig.
Now you've got 2 seconds.
Or what? Harvey won't be pushed around anymore. No, he's gonna make them pay. Everyone who thought they could hurt him and get away with it. Starting with you.
What?
Both of you!
You're gonna pick that up.
Who am I?
Harvey, you are our friend. We don't want to fight you.
And what if I do?
Oh no, boss fight. Shifty.
Jesus, Harvey.
Jesus Christ, Harvey, man.
Can't play favorites. They both deserve it, one way or another.
How about we flip for it?
This isn't funny.
No, it really isn't.
Be screwed.
Selena, looks like you're first.
No!
Yeah, always getting in the middle of things.
Stay the hell away from me!
The call's already been made!
Harvey!
Bruce!
Okay, det kommer til at fortryde. No, Harvey! Going down.
This isn't... They turned their backs on you!
Han har en kniv. Der er en kniv. Han har taget kniven.
Harvey, put the knife down.
Selena!
Smid nu kniven her. Okay.
He's gonna hurt someone.
Ja.
You know we can take him out. Have you lost your mind?
No.
Harvey! You need to calm down.
What are you doing?
No going back now.
Okay. Han har ikke en chance. Han ender med at blive træt. Jeg er bedre til det, han er. Au. Finishing move.
Come on, Harvey, that's enough.
finishing move. This dude for Harvey now.
Oh God. Please. I don't want to be alone, Bruce.
Kill me now.
Please, not with him. But I can't.
Who are you talking about? There's no one else here.
It's no one. It's just me. My fault.
Harvey, don't.
Bruce, I don't think we can help him.
Han har tydeligvis brug for en læge.
Not on our own.
Jeg skal sgu da have noget medicinalbehandling, mand.
It's just me.
He's my friend, Selena. I'm not going to abandon him.
He needs professional help. Help you can't give him.
It's okay, Bruce. I'll go. I don't deserve your help.
Go off with your tail between your legs.
God damn it.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Harvey!
So much for this place. I'm not gonna stick around and wait for him to come back. Thought it would be a while before I had to move again.
You're just gonna take off. Where will you go?
I don't know. Not a lot of apartments in Gotham with this kind of private access. Ugh. Maybe I'll live on a boat. Kidding.
Det lyder som en fin idé. Ja, dumme kat.
That means you too. We won't go far. Don't worry.
You should come stay with me.
I don't know.
Er måske lige hurtigt nok at flytte ind sammen. Vi har sikkert 80 gæsteværelser eller sådan noget.
I'll think about it.
Yeah, do that.
Great.
What was that about?
I'm supposed to announce my resignation at a press event today. Somehow try to appear happy that Oswald Cobblepot is taking my job.
Sounds like an opportunity.
How do you mean?
They screwed you out of your own company. You have all this information that could bring them down, and they're handing you a live mic.
So hold on, what?
Don't be their puppet.
Maybe you're right. This could be my chance to expose Oswald for who he really is. Let Gotham know he's a part of the Children of Arkham.
Exactly. You better get going. I've got some packing to do.
The offer still stands.
Sounding better and better by the minute.
Jeg ved ikke, om det er en god idé. Jeg har en idé om, at det ikke er en god idé der. Jeg føler lidt, det kan backfire helt vildt.
I'm sorry about all this, Bruce.
God røv.
We've prepared a brief damage control statement to make this easier. After I introduce you, all you'll have to do is read what's on the telegram.
Yeah, that's not gonna fly.
I can take it from there. Got my little coronation speech just waiting.
And please, Bruce, try to be on your best behavior.
The very best. Wouldn't want to bring any more shame to the Wayne family name. Now would we?
Okay, glem det. Jeg eksposer ham. Så.
I know it's unfair to ask this of you, but please. Right now, your reputation, your entire legacy, depends on your cooperation. Get through today, and I can help you. I can convince the board to bring you back. It might not be CEO, but it will be something.
You're right. This is my legacy, and the only reason I'm putting up with this charade.
Yes. Well, as long as you cooperate, I suppose your motivation is irrelevant.
Bruce, what's your opinion of the Shiner? Regina wanted me to cover it up with makeup. She doesn't think it looks very dignified. But here I think it's a fine display of what the moral high ground looks like.
Mr. Cobblepot.
All in good fun, honestly.
Throwing
punches just water under the bridge. Right, Bruce? Boys are just being boys and all of that. No hurt feelings, I'm sure.
I don't know, the black eye's a good look for you, Oz.
Really?
Yeah. Shows off just how delightfully punchable that face of yours really is.
Bruce! It's time. Bruce, I'm going to introduce you and then you're on.
All right.
Please, Stick to the teleprompter.
Ja, det kommer ikke til at ske.
Good morning, everyone. And thank you for being here. Wayne Enterprises has always taken its role in the community very seriously.
Isn't it funny? How everything I said to you in the park has come true. Me, taking everything that's yours. And that's not even a punchline. No, dear. Not even close. No one's gonna follow you around and take pictures now.
You're just a pawn, Oswald. And everyone knows that pawns are meant to be sacrificed.
Perhaps. But at least I get the joy of watching your shocking and surprising descent first. This is just a first step towards making things right.
This is not good.
It'll be Cobblepot Industries, Cobblepot Medical, and Cobblepot Tech on tops of buildings, and you, Waynes, will be what you should have been all along. A forgotten footnote. Cobblepot will come to mean the future of Gotham.
That is not going to happen.
Oh, don't be a sore loser, Bruce. It doesn't look nice on you. Oh, I forgot to mention, I did some digging, and you know how old Hill admitted he had your mom and dad killed? I found out why he did it. Oh, yeah, and I'll tell you the story, but only if you say, pretty please.
Jeg stoler ikke på dig. Jeg har allerede besluttet mig.
I'm sure you're just dying to hear it.
I don't need to know why. Hill had them killed. That's all that matters.
Well, I certainly didn't expect that. But suit yourself. Now you'll never know what part your mum played in it.
Hold nu op, Cobblepot.
And now, Bruce Wayne would like to say a few words.
Remember, enjoy yourself, Bruce. After all, you never know how much time you really have left.
Same man med de gule slips. Alright, alright.
I'm stepping down from my position as CEO of Wayne Enterprises. But I am not doing so voluntarily. The board of Wayne Enterprises has voted me out at a meeting I was not invited to attend. I know what my father did. I know how much he hurt you. But I am nothing like him. His actions are his own.
Stop trying to save face.
Kommer ikke til at læse overhovedet noget, der står på den der.
I worry for the future of Wayne Enterprises. The decisions made in the next few days will be critical in shaping what that future will be.
Careful, Bruce.
You're going down, Cobblepot.
My replacement, Oswald Cobblepot, is a member of the Children of Arkham. They control his every move.
Security!
Step back, Mr. Wayne.
Ja, du dør nu. God damn it.
That was quite a show you put on, Bruce.
Ja, ses.
My apologies, folks. Please forgive me, Mr. Wayne. Everyone. I, for one, completely understand his behavior today.
Nice statement. The press seemed to eat it up. I rather enjoyed it myself.
I did what I felt was right.
Yeah, well, someone has to.
Vi gjorde, hvad vi kunne.
I just didn't think it'd be you.
It's not an easy thing, seeing something you've
dropped your pen.
That's not...
Ah, what the crap?
Taken over by another.
Oh, no!
I'm sure you feel that? That's the drug taking hold of you.
Oh, god damn it!
With this.
Una, madame?
I think I already have. Testament to the terrible things that have. I think it's time you knew my real name. I am.
Oh, no!
And you already know the Penguin. Look at him up there, taking everything that should belong to you. Mocking you, smug, insignificant bastard. He thinks he can get away with it. Because none of them know who he really is.
Be fucked, no.
They wouldn't believe you if you told them.
Be as screwed, no.
And if we could just get one more round of applause for our friend, the man of the hour, Bruce Wayne! Ouch! Someone's a little touchy, it seems.
It would be so easy to get rid of
him. I'm not gonna do it, man.
Who else will deliver justice?
Ah.
Uh-oh. Episode 3 er slut. New World Order. Vi er fucked. Okay. 40% valgte at hjælpe Dent. Det var en dårlig idé. Jeg skulle hjælpe med tøj i stedet for. The DuPont's Oswald. Yeah, man. Okay, her der gjorde vi, hvad de fleste gjorde. Ja, 50% spent the night with Selena. I get that. Did you beat up Harvey or take it easy on him? I took it easy on him, selvfølgelig. Okay, så nogle af dem er vi rimelig on point, men de to første er vi overhovedet ikke on point med, hvad andre har gjort. Det viser bare, hvad andre har gjort. Der er ikke noget, der er rigtigt eller forkert. Det er vi ikke gjort. Men det her, det er episode 3. Nu kommer der formentlig et sneak preview af episode 4, vi lige skal se. Og så er der noget tid til, episode 4 kommer. Next time on Batman The Telltale Series.
After his shocking and atrocious display of violence towards Oswald Cobblepot and members of the press, Bruce Wayne has demonstrated a clear lack of mental stability. That is why, regrettably, I made the decision to have my old friend hospitalized in Arkham Asylum. Batman, the Children of Arkham, the Penguin. Doesn't Gotham already have enough deranged criminals terrorizing its streets? I believe that Gotham's citizens deserve to be safe. That they deserve to be protected. Even if that means I have to do it myself.
With the Children of Arkham out in full force, we need him now more than ever. Where is Batman?
Alright dudes, det her det var det. Det var tredje episode af Batman Telltale Series Batman dingy. Hvis I godt kunne tænke sig endnu mere af Batman, da episode 4 kommer, episode 5 kommer, jeg ved ikke om der kommer flere, så kan I vise som altid ved at smide her et like og en kommentar lige nedenunder. Der kommer nok til at gå nogle uger inden episode 4 kommer ud. Uanset hvad, tusind tak fordi I så med. Jeg håber helt vildt meget, vi ses i næste afsnit.